Why? He cried out. All is well as it is, as it is. This is the Buddha nature. Nothing to be changed. Nothing to be changed at all. He felt enlightened. He had thought of going back to his Zen teacher again, but realized that he did not need any further training now. Then the thought came to him, no, I do need it. This apparent enlightenment is based on being back in my hometown and free. It is no true enlightenment. That little breath of the Mu which I felt in imprisonment, that was genuine, but not this. I shall go back to the teacher and train from that.
How much? A keen member of a Sangha was always bringing extra furniture for the comfort of the Sangha members, and in many other ways trying to make the place and its garden more beautiful and artistic. A senior member finally dropped a hint that this was not necessary, and was indeed undesirable. But I am doing this so that our members should have as nearly perfect conditions for their practice as possible, protested the member. Surely that can't be wrong.
Perfect external conditions are not attainable, said the senior.